So the time has finished. The cake should be ready. Let's have a look. It looks all right, but whew, bit of a steam. Let's stab it and see. Perfect. Nothing coming out. The cake is ready. So now we need to wait for both cakes to cool down, the custard and the cherries.